The Kaye effect is an awesome phenomenon. It is basically a liquid property which was actually discovered by the engineer Arthur Kaye. Let us get experimenting to see what this is all about. All you need for this experiment are one or two shampoo bottles and probably a bottle cap or some other smooth surface to experiment on. The Kaye effect mostly works on shampoos, body washes and some types of paint, but I don't think it works on all types. Alright, open the shampoo bottle and then just pour the liquid onto the surface. Oh, you see it? Can you see how the liquid just bounces off of itself? That is basically the Kaye effect, the property of liquids being able to bounce off their own surfaces. Here's the explanation as to why. Viscoelasticity, or the ability to be sticky and elastic at the same time, plays a huge role in this effect. A jet of liquid is actually slipping past an air layer because the Kaye effect cannot work in a vacuum chamber. The definition of the Kaye effect is when a jet of fluid is poured onto a smooth surface and it appears to limp as soon as it hits it. Stay scientific and stay subscribed. And please watch our other videos.